championship and chasing after that 16th world title. But we're either going to see him infused with the likes of AJ Styles or some up-and-coming talents that Cena will push into the future of WWE like he did for so many names like Carlito and Rene Dupree in the first draft extension in 2004 when he was in those amazing feuds as, again, U.S. champion. So, I mean, Cena's done it before, and he can do it again. And Randy Orton is no stranger to pushing new talent as well. Wade Barrett, Alberto Del Rio. We saw that from 2009 through 2012, and we could be seeing it again after his feud with Brock Lesnar is finished. If, in fact, Randy Orton is not number one contender for the title, or Brock Lesnar is not number one contender for the title in the fallout of everything happening and revolving around SummerSlam. So Randy Orton and John Cena are two key drafts for this year's draft. By the way, guys, if I haven't already said it, I know I've said it a million times, you can go to WWE.com for information on the draft. The network has been profiling it in its fallout. There's so much conversation going on about it. I was really excited when I got my first look at the drafts for both shows, and even the draft for NXT, and how we saw these NXT stars coming into Raw and SmackDown, and how NXT's roster is looking now for the future, with up-and-coming drafts that we will see for things like the draft lottery, which will probably happen by early 2017, probably just after WrestleMania. We'll shake things up again to create even more feuds. So there's a lot that could happen between now and WrestleMania 33. I was really proud of people like Nia Jax and American Alpha being drafted to Raw and SmackDown. Finn Balor, of course, has really changed the complexity of WWE. Of course, his feud with Seth Rollins has been being profiled on both Raw and SmackDown. Everybody excited about the debut of this new Universal Championship and possibly the Universal Divisions, which will be exclusive to both Raw and SmackDown, going back and forth between both brands. But even with how excited we are about it, we still don't know what these new championships are going to look like. We don't know what the Cruiserweight Championship is going to look like. We don't know what the Universal Championship is going to look like. I'm expecting it to be revealed hopefully before SummerSlam, and hopefully we'll get the revealment of things like the Cruiserweight title to find out what they're going to be looking like and how the complexity of WWE is going to be changed. Let me say this, really excited about the Cruiserweight division coming back, but I'm even more excited about SmackDown Live's women's division and how the WWE World Heavyweight Championship has been drafted exclusive to SmackDown with Dean Ambrose carrying the show. Boy, that guy is cutting some great promos. Really excited about his feud with Dolph Ziggler and feuds that he will be involved with if, in fact, he retains the title. And even if he doesn't retain the title and say, I don't know, Dolph Ziggler becomes champion, it will change the direction of the show, because Dolph Ziggler is playing on how he loves to play, on how he clawed and scratched his way to the top of WWE, and he was a male cheerleader, one of five male cheerleaders, and the only one that they kept, having everything to do with his work ethic. Would be really proud to see Dolph Ziggler in the fallout of SummerSlam become champion, but even more so to see where Dean Ambrose goes. Whether or not he's champion, I really don't care, but that guy is amazing on the microphone. He can get the job done, and this is coming from a guy who doesn't even have a grade 12 education. He doesn't know how to read or write, and he's just coming up with these promos off the top of his head. He's the making of a Rock and Stone Cold Steve Austin of the future, in my opinion. He has a very promising one, and SmackDown will allow him to do that. And he's the only Shield member, actually, that was drafted out of SmackDown. The other two, Seth Rollins and Reigns, were drafted to Raw. And, of course, Reigns being punished. Don't be surprised if he loses to Rusev at SummerSlam in their U.S. title match. I wouldn't be surprised if he won it, but I also, even more so, wouldn't be surprised if he lost out of Rusev. With the hype, of course, between Lana and Rusev's marriage, of course, their engagement previously preceding that, and their marriage going to be looked at on the new season of Total Divas, with everything happening with women's division in WWE. I'm not really sure where we're headed with this Rusev Reigns scenario, but if I had to make a gamble, a prediction, if you would, I would say Rusev is going to retain, and there's a lot of promise for Dean Ambrose. Right now, out of the three Shield members, the most promise, I think, lies with Dean Ambrose, having everything to do with SmackDown. And, of course, we have other feuds, of course, making up for time lost time with John Cena and AJ Styles. One of the key things about the draft this year is that feuds have been drafted exclusive to the shows. For instance, Sasha Banks and Charlotte's on Raw, and then Dean Ambrose and Dolph Ziggler for the WWE World Heavyweight Championship has been drafted to SmackDown, and exclusive on Raw, the premiere of the Universal title awaits us between Finn Balor and Seth Rollins. That's really up in the air right now. The tag team division obviously is going to have a lot of focus on Raw with the New Day, of course, in their feud with Anderson and Gallows, still referring to themselves as the Club, which is kind of weird because the original three members of the Club went their separate ways. AJ is on SmackDown, and of course, Anderson and Gallows, Dr. Anderson and Dr. Gallows, they're referring to themselves now because of Bala Titus, which is a new illness apparently, in WWE, if you read the press release on WWE.com when they gave you the updates. The guys even come out now with doctor's jackets on. It's really entertaining what's going on for whatever division you're focusing on and what you're a fan of in wrestling, and I think the conversation has a reason now to be at an all-time high, and you have a reason to be a fan of SmackDown Live. I don't know about you, but I can say with 100% confidence I am more assured about the direction of SmackDown Live and SmackDown in its entirety over the last 17 years that I've been watching it than I ever have been in my entire life. I guess the only thing we have to do is sit back, relax, and enjoy it because it's not going anywhere anytime soon. If you've got a thought, you can get in on the conversation on my Facebook page at HEW Entertainment and on my Twitter at JonathanClark1. You can also let me know what your thoughts are in the comments of this YouTube video on my channel at JonathanClark22. Until I talk to you again next week, stay safe, and I will see you again really soon. Thank you so much for spending so much of your weekend with me this Sunday afternoon. I'm your host, Jonathan Clark, signing off for now.
Like what you hear? Tell us on Facebook, Twitter, and YouTube.
I'm sitting pretty impatient, but I know you gotta put in them hours. I'ma make it harder. I'm sending pic after picture, I'ma get you fired. I know you're always on that night shift, but I can't stand these nights alone. And I don't need no explanation, 'cause baby you're the work, but you gotta go to work, 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 work. You don't gotta go to work, 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 work. Let my body do the work, 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 work. We can work tomorrow, oh, oh, oh. We can work tomorrow, oh, oh, oh. Let's put it into motion, I'ma give you a promotion. I'll make it feel like a vacay, turn the bed into an ocean. We don't need nobody, I just need your body. Nothing but sheets in between us, ain't no getting off early. I know you're always on the night shift, but I can't stand these nights alone. And I don't need no explanation, 'cause baby
for me. Take it to the ground, pick it up for me. Look back at it all, I'm for me. Put in work like my time she ride it like a 63. I'ma buy a new Celine, let her ride in the foreign with me. Ooh, she the bae, I'm her boo, and she down to break the rules. Ride it down, she gon' go, I'm gon' choose. She finesse, I fight boom, she take that. Putting overtime on your body.
You ain't gotta go to work,
no.
Work, but you gotta be alone.
Don't go anywhere. HEW Entertainment Radio will return with the latest news, music, interviews, discussion, and Jonathan Clark next.
When something takes place in the world of professional wrestling, you know where to go. WrestleZone.com. WrestleZone.com. Covering all the latest breaking news daily. Interactive forums where you can chat with thousands of other wrestling fans. Exclusive editorials and audio features by some of today's top wrestling superstars. Exclusive video content. Weekly polls. Live play-by-play coverage of every WWE and TNA pay-per-view. And now, featuring WrestleZone Radio, live with news, in-depth discussions, debates, and interviews with wrestling's top stars, past and present. When you think wrestling, think WrestleZone. WrestleZone.com.
He considers himself God's gift to wrestling. And millions of his faithful agree. With nearly 4 hours of footage and exclusive commentary and matches, this DVD chronicles Daniel's rise from Chicago's Windy City Wrestling to the Asylum in Nashville and finally to the top of TNA. TNA Home Video presents Heaven Sent, Hell Bound, the best of Christopher Daniels. Available at most retailers and TNAWrestling.com.
Hey you, right there. The one listening to this show. While you're tuning into this broadcast or when you read the news on WrestleZone.com, are you forming opinions of it all? Or do you just agree with everything you see and hear? If you actually have some sort of afterthought, which, by the way, is normal, we want to know what it is. There are thousands of wrestling fans just like you that simply can't hold their thoughts in either. And they let it all out in our interactive forums. You have a voice. So use it. Simply visit forums.wrestlezone.com. Don't just be active, be reactive in the official wrestlezone.com forums.
For all the latest in mixed martial arts, be sure to visit WrestleZone's sister site, SureDog.com. Complete with daily news, exclusive video, interviews, live radio broadcast, interactive forums, and the very popular Fight Finder with bios and...